today we got Kyle, and we're here with the new and improved version of this massive thing. Kyle, you want to give us a walk around about this? Tell us a little bit about it.
So right now you got the TXL 2000 right here. It's a larger machine than the 1000, so it upped the game a little bit. 2000 pound rated operating capacity, so that's an ISO standard we have to publish, but the tipping load on it is 5,700 pounds. So 35% of that, again, the standard that we publish, makes it 2,000 pound rated operating capacity machine. The thing that's different about this than anything else on the market right now for a stand-on compact utility loader is this telescoping unit. So it has the ability to reach over a flatbed truck and lift up a pallet of sod or a pallet of bricks, bring it back across and unload it from one side of the truck. So you can load and unload from one side of a flatbed instead of going around to both sides. A lot narrower than your typical track loader, so it's 54 inches wide. Typical track loader probably is around 66 to 72 inches wide. It's a lighter machine, it's 6,700 pounds, so a lot bigger than the TX1000, but a lot smaller than your typical track loader with the same lifting capabilities. It's got a 50 horsepower Kubota D1803 turbo, no regen. It's got a DOC, which is a diesel oxidation catalyst. There's no downtime on this machine itself to regen. Other than that, you know, it's a much larger machine for a stand-on. It can do the same capabilities as a sit-in machine, but the accessibility and visibility are much improved, and a lot of the contractors like that. So that's why we came out with it. We've done our homework, and that's why we came to the market with this machine.
Guys, of course, you've seen it with the mulch. They've got different attachments you can attach to this as well. And it's very loud out here, so I hope you can hear me. But we're going to show you this is just the power extend. But this has the claw on top of the bucket, pretty much to pick up your logs and stuff, to drop them in, whatever. I'm going to show you that as well. So let's show you this.